Hey everyone, and welcome back to Everybody's Looking for Tomatoes. Today is Happy Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day, everyone. Hope you're having a wonderful time. Today, I'm having this new thing I'm into, Wild Basin. It's from Colorado. Kind of mentioned it on my Instagram. It's hard, spiked sparkling water. So right now we're being a little bit quiet. Hubby is watching Daredevil on Netflix, and I'm about to grub. I'm about to grub on some snow crab legs, mussels, and crawfish. And yeah, while the baby is asleep taking a nap, I'm going to eat this. So I'm not going to do much talking, just eating, because the baby's sleeping and hubby's watching Daredevil. Yeah, be quiet. So I'm thinking it's raining out today in New York. It's pouring outside. Like, all you want to do is stay home. That's why hubby and I went out yesterday. Like, I wanted to film with my daughter, but I noticed that when I bought this from H Mart, it's seasoned already with spices, so I didn't want to put her through that, because, you know, she's still a baby and she's not used to spicy stuff. I was like, I'll eat it by myself. This was a bad batch of clams. I mean, mussels. It's not open. Yep.
Latin's all year. I don't know what. They have some kind of fight, and now.
So yeah, I went out yesterday to eat, you know, to a little change of ambiance.
Thank you, Ben.
Okay. These are frozen. Destroying this right now. Right. I really want to try the fresh ones.
Story after the Union Ally, I inquired as to whether you needed further attention. The feeling was you've already done whatever damage you could, so it wasn't necessary. Nobody.
Okay, honestly, I don't know how to eat crawfish.
So, an offer was made to a third party, the legal thing that one you signed, in exchange for a reasonable amount of money. Well, reasonable fee. To go away, his coat fade back, and whatever people might think of him, but he made a choice, and that choice has brought me here, on this night, at this particular moment in time. Perhaps that's the way it was always going to be, perhaps we're destined to follow a path I was seeing daily since.
How long was that?
What? It's a simple question. Do you love this city? this kind of green. Like this. He loves the city in a way you and I never could. I don't expect you to understand that. That moments have been nice to you, but it was very difficult. Almost, I suspect, as much as he loves his mother. Frankly, I was surprised she remembered you. Once you've done it, you would be awesome. Often plucked from the grass by the smallest
breeze. That
was good. You left an impression. A nice blonde lady with the big blue eyes. And the man you were with, Mr. Yurt Nessen. My employer. Sorry. Mr. Fisk, as I said, loved his mother. He would be extremely disturbed.
It's like stuck in there.
If he would be friendly, even more so, you can see.
It will take all the details off.
He's preoccupied with more important matters, so I've taken it upon myself to address the situation.
Go ahead,
listening to your
bullshit.
I'm not here to kill you, Miss Page. I'm here to offer you a job.
I think I'm taking out the poopy.
Can I get a coffee, please? Black. Can I get you anything more, sir? No, thank you, please. Where's Wesley?
So after all this, I'm supposed to what? Be your secretary?
The position I have in mind is a little more.
A bad hair day. I think that one was pregnant.
Thank you.
What?
She said you smell like a distillery.
That was the end of my life. What happened to you after that? Got nothing to do with drinking and dancing? Or what's your drink?
Come here, it's something to care.
Karen, what's going on with me and Matt? It sucks that I'm cheating over to you. It's the last thing I ever want to happen. Let's not do this right now. It's not a good time.
Is it ever gonna be?
I don't know.
It's not really an answer.
Best one.
Whatever's going on between you and I, it'd be really nice not to be alone here, you know?
I know. What you said last night, you were right. No matter what's going on between me and Matt, it doesn't change anything with this. I'm gonna keep digging. Run around killing people and call yourself a human being. He's gonna pay for what he's done. Just like you said. Do we still have a copy of all that stuff Ben gave us from the man in the mask?
Yeah. I think so. What are you gonna do with it?
Honestly,
let You know, I'm starting to feel like I made a mistake.
Why would you talk like that? Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, ring that post notification bell button, and comment down below. Till next time. Love you guys.